At the Savior's command and formed by divine teaching, we dare to say,